On the 20th of August 1672, Johan de Witt, the then Prime Minister of the Netherlands, visited his brother in jail. But little did he know that his political enemies, in conspiracy with the head of the House of Orange, William of Orange, had laid a trap for him. After de Witt entered, a crowd gathered around the prison, and the Hague militia moved in. Their bodies were strung up on a gibbet and mutilated, and the crowd began to roast and eat their liver.